Hello and welcome to Paint Shop Pro Basics episode 33. Today we're going to be covering the saturation up down tool, or as I like to call it, the saturation. Different name. The saturate desaturate tool. That to me just sounds better, but I suppose it was too long for the list. And, incidentally, a little bit of trivia here for you. The Photoshop calls it the sponge tool. But it's all the same thing. So, this tool, represented all the way down here on our big long list. Look at that, we only have four tools to go. This tool will either increase or decrease the saturation around the area in which you're painting. Now, give you the best example, 100%. Just go right along there. I mean, look at that saturation. It's just oversaturating everything. The shadows are a cooler area, so they actually have a whole lot more blue to them than anything else. But would you look at that? Isn't that beautiful? That is beautiful, isn't it? Okay, and I could go on forever and ever and ever and ever, but I'm not going to. It's a very simple tool. Now, if I right-click, I can desaturate. And, of course, desaturating at 100% is essentially taking away all color, making it gray. So you're going to want to keep your opacity down. You know, that strength setting, you get some major changes when it's too high. Bring this down to maybe 55%. Saturating it again. Yeah, you know, it's just, I've messed it up too much. There's no fixing it now. Okay. That's the saturation up-down tool. Left mouse click, saturates. Right mouse click, desaturates. Okay, you couldn't see those changes because the opacity is set way too low. Saturate, desaturate, woohoo! And that's all there is to it. It, of course, has the swap mouse buttons option, but there you go. We're done. There's nothing left for you here.